Hello, my name's Chris Joyce, the Force Crime Reduction Officer for West Yorkshire Police. You may have recently heard of a potential vulnerability with Euro cylinder locks in the local media. Firstly, can I reassure you that burglary fell in West Yorkshire during 2010-11 and continues to show an improving trend. However, it is vital that we continue to do all we can to reduce the opportunity for an offender to gain entry to our homes. One of the main things you can do to assist in preventing burglary is to always lock doors and windows, as approximately one in four burglaries in West Yorkshire are through an insecure door or window. In relation to Euro cylinder burglaries specifically, West Yorkshire has been extremely proactive in addressing this issue, an issue that partly could only be dealt with at a national level. It must be noted that during 2010-11, 40% of Euro cylinder burglaries were actually attempts where the offender failed to gain entry. Unfortunately, techniques used by offenders evolve, and it is important that methods used to test security products evolve to mirror such developments. In light of this, West Yorkshire Police made a request to several national organisations to review testing processes for Euro cylinder locks and introduce a new standard. Several organisations such as ACPO Secure by Design, the British Standards Institute, the Door and Hardware Federation and the Glass and Glazing Federation have all been instrumental in responding to our request. A result of this is that TS007 has now been officially published as a new standard and testing process for Euro cylinder locks and associated security hardware such as door handles. This is a significant step forward. Products are currently being developed to be tested to this standard, and we will compile further advice when we are aware that products are about to be brought to market. The Master Locksmiths Association have also got their Salt Secure Diamond standard, which is another nationally recognised testing process for Euro cylinders. Some products have been tested to this standard and have been successful in passing. There are many things that you can do to improve security around your home, some of which will be free from charge. Can I encourage you to contact your local crime reduction officer for further advice on Euro cylinder locks or on general security around your property? They will be able to provide you with the appropriate advice to assist you make any improvements you are looking to make. Local crime reduction officers can be contacted by dialing our non-emergency number 101 and asking to be put through to the crime reduction officer for your particular area. Can I thank you for taking the time to listen to this short piece and for looking at security around your own home to make some general improvements where necessary.